Hey guys, when we came home, my son found a little baby bird. And I mean, this is just out of the egg. It was on the ground and we picked it up and put it back in the nest. I looked up on Google what to feed baby birds, and he ate a good bit for me. And I put him back in his nest, and I don't know, I want to see if his mom comes back. But then again, I'm scared because he's so tiny and cold and hungry. What if his mom doesn't come back? He's so cute. He's sleeping now because he's got a full tummy. Aww.